from the art fair and I called in and got myself a small latte, and I'm now home. Exhausted. I don't know why it's always so exhausting when I do one of these art shows, but it is. I mean, I generally just sit on my bottom and stand up occasionally when somebody comes over and chat. That's it. Well, mind you, I do have to unload and then load the car up again. So, yeah, so I'm tired, but it's.
Look what I got from Tesco's on the way home. All these strawberries for £3, and the smell from them is amazing. Oh, me and the boy will be tucking into these later.
You can whack the ball as hard as you like into oblivion. It is such a good time. And very good fun.
You've got to pay to play just for shorty bang bang to look your way. I like the way you work it, trunk tight all day, every day. You're blowing my mind, maybe in time, baby, I can get you.
I like the way you work it,
no diggity.
Bag it up,
bag it up.
I like the way you work it,
no diggity.
Bag it up. I like the way you work it,
no diggity.
Bag it up,
bag it up.
I like the way you work it,
no diggity.
Bag it up.
Get it out of my mind.
We had the teen's birthday meal in a fabulous restaurant. We were totally spoilt for choice. Had Indian food, Chinese food, Japanese food. It was incredible. Unfortunately, I wasn't able to vlog because it was so busy and very, very noisy. But I would give it 10 out of 10 for variety, service, and just about everything that you could possibly want for a birthday meal. See you next week!